My name is Jamie. You guys having a good day? That's good. But no, today I'm doing a cooking video with tilapia. I couldn't go out and fish them because I didn't really want to. And cold. And, I don't know. Anyways, yeah, we're about to get this out of here. We're about to get this and that. Alrighty. So, first thing y'all need is some extra virgin olive oil. You'll need a little bit of it. I mean, enough to fry, so. That's good. Alrighty. Alright, and then. You're going to need to turn this on. Let's keep it at medium. Yeah, like that. Yeah. Can't get it. I like stainless steel though. It's a butt to pick up because it's heavy. Yeah, here. Let's get that. But first, actually, I'm gonna put black pepper. Yeah, that's garlic pepper. Garlic pepper in here. Whoa, that's really cool. Alright, anyways, a little bit of smoked black pepper. And yeah, let's get this thing open. Alright, anyways, let's get this thing open. Ready. I'll be back to you in a second. Alright, y'all, I am back. I just had to get my onion. I had to get my onion a bit chopped up. I just got to do a couple things in here since it's starting to sizzle a bit. And yeah. I'm just taking that onion and just taking the shell like this, yeah. See? And you just gonna take it and you need to rip it like this. And that sizzles, so you know it's ready. Kind of. But yeah, I'm just about to make a couple strips of these. And I'm doing this because it gives it a nice flavor to the tilapia. Gosh dang it. But anyways, yeah, I'll get back to you in a second, alright? Bye. Delicious sizzling. That sounds good. Alright, anyways. I'm gonna add a couple of these little onions in here. Oh, I almost forgot. Garlic. I almost forgot the garlic. I'll be back in a second. It turns out you don't need garlic because you already put the garlic powder and I'm not that smart. Yeah, I'll get back to you when this is almost done, alright y'all? Peace. So y'all, I just flipped it and the onions and stuff. And the onions! I almost forgot. Yeah, they're doing okay. I'm gonna flip that one. Yeah, that's pretty good. I'll get back to you guys in a second when the onions are all flipped and give me a second. Alright, y'all, I'm back and the fish is smelling delicious. I'm about to add some a little bit of pepper onto it, well, not everything really, because you know me, I love pepper. Okay. Also, I love garlic too. And I'll get back to you when I'm done seasoning everything, alright? Alright, y'all, these fish, I wish you guys could smell this because it smells so, so good. And what I'm about to do is just, I'm about to get these onions all taken care of. Cause, yeah. Just flip them and all. But, yeah. I will get back to you guys in a second after I have these done. Alright, y'all? Peace. Alrighty, so the fan is on right now and it's locked up. Looks, ow, looks pretty good. So I'm about to just scoop it on to my plates. Now I'll add some seasoning and show you what I put. Alright y'all, my tilapia is almost done. I had to squirt some lemon, on, or lemon, lime on this. And yeah, give me a sec. My dad will do this part because I'm not about to get cut and have lemon. Dang, that was tough. But yeah, I got my lemon. I keep doing lemon with lime. That did this. Mmm, that looks good. So, yeah. I'm about to eat this. And thank you guys so much for watching this video. And please like, subscribe. And share some good recipes on fish that you guys have tried before and share them with me, please. See y'all. Bye.